What you need to know about new NPA boss Advocate Shami Labataye. Advocate Shami Labataye is the first woman to be appointed the National Director of Public Prosecutions, NDPP. She starts her new role in February next year. President Cyril Ramaphosa made the announcement on Tuesday after a grilling process of interviews by an advisory panel. Labataye started her public service as a junior prosecutor in the Chatsworth Magistrates Court in 1986 and has served as the first regional head of the Directorate of Special Operations based in KwaZulu-Natal. She is not new to the leadership of the National Prosecuting Authority, NPA. She served as the Director of Public Prosecutions in KwaZulu-Natal, a position she held from 2002 to 2009. In 1995, she was appointed by former President Nelson Mandela to be part of the multidisciplinary team mandated to investigate hit squad activities within the police service during apartheid. She was known for her high-profile prosecution of former Proteas cricket captain Hansie Grange in 2000 at the King Commission. Labataye is currently serving as a legal advisor senior at the International Criminal Court. She was a firm favorite during the interview process. Ramaphosa said he believes Labataye has what it takes to lead the NPA and grow its public trust. As the NPA Act requires, she has the experience, conscientiousness and integrity to be entrusted with the responsibilities of this office. Despite the many challenges the NPA has faced in the past, we know that there are women and men of great ability, experience and commitment within the NPA who are dedicated to doing their job and doing it well, she said. South Africa's newly appointed National Prosecuting Authority head, Advocate Shami Labataye, has a long history of leadership. Labataye studied at the University of Durban-Westville and completed her postgraduate at the Old University of Natal. She began her career in private practice, followed by 15 years in the role of Director of Public Prosecutions, DPP, in KwaZulu-Natal. She was described as a tigress when she led the prosecution of Proteas captain Hansie Grange at the King Commission of Inquiry into cricket match fixing in 2000. Labataye was also chosen to be in a high-level team, appointed by former President Nelson Mandela, to investigate apartheid-era hit squad activities. She has also been a senior legal advisor to the prosecutor at the International Criminal Court since 2009. During her televised interview at the Union Buildings for the role of the NPA boss, questions were raised about allegations of racism against her more than a decade ago. Labataye denied the allegations and explained that a facilitator was appointed to look into her relationship with her staff.